about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get it right to you.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Fucking I.
Get away! Get away! Police, help! Oh, no, 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 no! Get away!
Yeah.
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. Hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
Tell me about Two Dicks' gambling racket.
The boss has been keeping some nigga fighter on ice. I can show you where.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Don't like the sound of that. Hey, partner. You still alive? Where the fuck are you? Got you all to myself. There, get him. Tab don't belong here.
you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Two Dicks people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
Fellas, might have to fold after this one.
Could you please drive slower? I still have time.
Call a doctor!
Jumar, Marina wants to see that baby.
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him.
How you doing, bro?
Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
This should be fun.
Tuck him up! You see me trying to get my head down?
Bring the big guns.
I need some covering fire in South Downs.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
side! Yes! Oh, hit him! God damn, I got it! Get on down!
Enjoy this, boy.
Shit, that was a good one!
Vehicle in South Downs.
Oh, no lie. Just getting her warmed up.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Mr. Black Guy.
Get this all boiling down to hell! Run! Run!
We got ourselves a guest!
Come up on here, let's go. That black bitch is mine.
Too many of us left.
Cover me while I reload.
Fresh body here.
There's a boy.
Thank you.
advised, there's been a hit and run at South Downs. Any units in the area, please respond.
Folks don't want to place bets.
Hey, Two Dicks came by the gym.
Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Go on. That asshole Two Dicks is waiting for you.
Use some supplies here in South Downs.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Don't.
I'm out of here.
me lose the law in South Downs.
Right away.
This is getting old real fast.
Excuse me.
I would have made an ass load of money on that fight.
Yeah, well, who the fuck thought someone bust Eddie Kenner's ass loose? Fuck. Don't know if they're gonna cancel the fight or what.
Shit. Old Two Dicks ain't gonna be happy taking that kind of hit. Tommy neither, for that matter.
Son of the South. I will miss hearing his thoughts on the day.
What?
I miss hearing what he had to say.
This week's new theme, how I gotta go get off my butt and go back to school. You blew what money?
Couldn't have gotten
time.
Far. That's some good shit! Hey, look out!
We ain't alone. Leave it to me!
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too? Huh?
Can't tell. Who that? I'm gonna find you, cocksucker! Boxed in over here! He's taking out the whole team!
Poor dumb fucker.
Just found us.
Here, you track down that cocksucking asshole and bring him back here.
I had the fellas looking, Mr. Peralta, but there's nothing. It looks like he skipped town.
Fuck me. I'm in some deep shit here, Gene. It wasn't just me expecting to make money from that fight. Tommy, Georgie, Sal, they all had their hands out. How'd he get this far? You know how long I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep.
Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
You're putting me right between you and Scarletta. Not sure what your plan is here, but having my boys locked down this entire district gives us sound reason to expect this district stays Irish. And I don't like being disappointed.
Clay? You any relation to the boxer? Guess not.
Thank you.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do the calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.